Jadon Sancho.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw-in. Shaw. A chance to whip it in. Rashford! Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Back in action then, and you sense United have the momentum at the moment. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. And angling it back. Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline. Number 10, Marcus Rashford. This is Thiago. And Thiago lost custody of it. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Real chance. Can they cover up? Oh, he's lost possession. Mount to take the lead. Stopped a certain goal. Salah. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch.
And a chance to restore their advantage. And confidently converted. Well, how about this? 4-3. Casemiro. Delivered towards the back post and stopping the danger. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Very alert defending to cut off the supply, and he's in. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Wow. Top stuff from the keeper.
There's no way you got that.
Now the counter-attack looks on. In with a chance. Well, a chip that went awry.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there.
Alexis McAllister. 20 minutes to go. Now, who can he play it to? Takes on the shots. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Nicely cut out. Effective from Eriksen. And in with a real chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Playing advantage here. United keep it.
Okay, happy.
Gakpo, and the counter looks on here. Options available. Can't miss, surely. And attacking with real pace and devilment. All that was missing was a goal.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's how to counter-attack. It really was a great move.
Liverpool have it all to do. Diaz, can he get them level? The crossbar got in the way. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Oh, boss, it's
well, frustration on the Liverpool bench. That looked like being the equaliser, but time's their enemy now.
Well, in the dying embers of the game, and Liverpool still narrowly behind here, time is running out for them, Stuart.
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending.
Stuart, they might be onto something here. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? And he has options available. Diaz, and offside just as he was ready to pounce. Good ball over the top.
Well, what a finish we've got here. Can Liverpool get this winning
goal? Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, a wonderful save under the circumstances.
Well, he's just stopped his team from losing this game, probably. What an important save that is.
Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
What a lovely day.
The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Lisandro Martinez. Committed challenge. Liverpool try to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. Here's Wan-Bissaka. And quick thinking defensively. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And the penalty converted here. His turn to try to convert from the spot. Well, agonizing for any keeper, nearly kept it out. And it's gone in. Can he get the better of the keeper? A chip from the spot and too much loft.
No.
And he's beaten the keeper. And he steps up to take the shot. In it goes. And straight down the middle. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. Oh, couldn't find the net. And that is that. It's all over.
Well, I can't believe he's missed. That really is a shocker. No wonder he looks so distraught.
Cardi. Got it now.
Come if I'm on quick sell, I'd have put and keep eye it.
I'm gonna make it.